In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Bread. Psalms chapter 26, verse 6. I wash my hands in innocence and go around your altar, O Lord. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, the verse we heard today in Psalms chapter 26, verse 6 is the prayer of a man of innocence and just. Lord reveals us today the prayer of an innocent man. Let us also lift up our eyes and hearts to our Heavenly Father with innocence and just. Let us say to our Lord, Lord, I wash my hands in innocence and go around your altar. O Lord, I will clean and will turn from all my sins, and I will go around your altar with a clean heart. Dear brothers and sisters, Jesus washed the feet of his disciples. When Jesus came to wash the feet of Simon Peter, Peter said, Lord, are you going to wash my feet? No, never wash my feet. Jesus said, unless I wash you, you have no share with me. Dear brothers and sisters, when Pilate sentenced Jesus to death, his wife sent word to him, have nothing to do with that innocent man. Pilate took some water and washed his hands before the crowd, saying, I am innocent to this man's blood. Today, Lord reveals us that in order to go around our Lord's altar and to stand before his presence, we should live a life of innocence and just. Let our words, thoughts, and deeds be just before our Lord. We also will pray in innocence in our hearts and soul. Lord, I wash my hands in innocence. Lord, I go around your altar. Prayer. Dear Lord, our loving Heavenly Father, guide and lead us to live in innocence, so that we will lift up our eyes and heart and soul unto you in innocence. Help us to wash our hands in innocence. Help us to go around your altar with a clean heart and soul. Bless us, Lord, to live in your presence. We humble ourselves in your mighty hands. We pray in the name of our Lord and Redeemer Jesus Christ. Amen. May Lord bless us.